It's a sunny 65 degrees. We have a considerable heavy volume of traffic today. There's an apparently broken down delivery truck inadvertently blocking the number 2 and 3 lanes.
Baby, coffee. You want me to run the shower?
Am I getting my dry cleaning?
Yes, dear.
Love you.
Drive safe.
We interrupt your regular programming for a KDHP emergency news break. Multiple explosive devices were detonated across Los Angeles moments ago. I have just received word that there was just another explosion at Los Angeles International Airport.
It's our base.
Another explosion! People are scattered all over the street!
Turn around! Go home!
Sir, my wife is downtown!
I'm not giving you a choice!
Anyone within a 3-mile radius to seal and close themselves off from external air.
If someone who is near one of the blasts approaches your home, refrain from contact.
Ready?
Mark!
Honey, open up! Open the door, honey!
It's some kind of poison. I saw these cops.
And you're just gonna leave me out of it?
I didn't know if you were okay.
Well, here I am! Open the door!
I can't.
Stop!
You sleep out here! I'm gonna die!
Hunter!